Great. I'm starved. I suppose I should get started. Scratched my back. They're gonna pay for that. Well, enough snacking. The team's gonna want me back. Let's see. It looks like in that last battle, my fusion cannons took a hit. I suppose my booster barrel could use some tweaking. It looks like my defense matrix is offline. Not a problem. It's nothing I can't fix. I'm gonna take a closer look. Right. All right. Gotta get back out there. After all, they need me. I'm their tank. Run some diagnostics. Scanning. See. Well, that shouldn't be so bad. Nothing I can't fix. Yeah. Looks like my mech. Maybe we could do some slight tweaking, Brad. Perhaps I could make the security a little bit higher. Improve the distance of my projectile missiles. Sure, we can make this better overall. After all, it's just like playing a game. Let's see what I can do. Okay. So, start by increasing my defense matrix here. Make it strong enough. No hex required. will improve the fusion cannons here. Make them a little stronger. And then increase the micro missiles distance. Good. Okay. Probably increase the self-destruct. And I'm hoping to not use it, but you never know. So, let's start with measurements. Yes, just to make sure I've got and now currently I would think that my bullet radius is probably about 0.25 meters. I wonder if I can increase that at all as well. I'm sure I can. Let's see here. Yeah. Probably also have to improve that paint since it was chipped a bit. Don't they know how much this mech cost? You think if they did, they'd treat it with a little more respect. I mean, after all, I take into account everything they go through. Am I right? I mean, love D.Va. So, let me write this down here. And the defense matrix. Here, I wonder if there's a way that we can increase that distance. Keep me safer. Something to look into here. Yeah. Of course. I got this. So, time to show my skills. start by checking the connection. Let's turn this here. Good. Let's just try this out. So, just try the other side. I'll just do the black one and the red. Just make sure that's quiet. Perhaps we could improve that a bit. See what that's at. Not too bad. Looks like that metal didn't beat it too badly in. Really do need to fix that paint though. Image is Hopefully this can help increase the distance of the micro-missiles here. If I just turn it to a slight degree higher. It's gonna be so excited to see. I wait till Mercy sees she isn't gonna have to help me with so much healing and trace her when I can keep up with her. There we go. Good, 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 good. That should do it there. They think they can underestimate me. Just wait. I'll show them to nerf this. Okay, good. It's looking a lot better. I mean, besides that silly paint, but suppose I can deal with that another time. And let's see here. I think these are done. You just let's see how that does. Mech on. It's not turning on. It didn't sustain that much damage. Perhaps this wire right there needs to be soldered. I've just the thing. Okay. This spring right here seems to be a dud. I should be able to fix that. I should be able to fix this one right there. And my that'll make a difference right here with the missiles and all the launch. Maybe it'll get more tested. Okay. Let me try the other side. Just make sure everything is in place. Should all the mess take. Just get that spring. We'll do one last quick little step. Make sure there's no mech issues. fusion cannon seem to be online. Mech suit on. Locate fusion cannons. Good. Good. Booster barrels are over the side here set up. Good for locating enemies. Defense matrix. Micro missiles online. Everything seems good. Never underestimate D.Va. I've got this. So. Is this easy mode? I have everything online, no hex required. And quicker than I thought. Well, now that my mech suit is back online, it's time to get out there and start fighting. Nerf this. Love, D.Va. Let's go. Mech suit online.
Stewart, Nick Ash.